because I assume that this is a punch that will just smash me into the wall. So now I have to move accordingly, as if this is taking me apart. So if I would now not use the input and just crash it to the side because just I can, then I'm taking away from myself the opportunity to train with each and every training partner. So that you now feel you have horizontal movement, vertical movement, downward, upward, and you can in the end also make it short. You say, hey, why did I all the time do this? Only that eventually you can do everything in a smaller space, with more power, with more fluidity, without getting taken apart, without resisting, without responding too early, too late, too little, too much. For some strange reason, so that the hands really fly eventually and you have to move behind your arms, that you feel, hey, this can also be for one moment, just a control of it, boom, before you come in. Now this hand comes, boom, you move out, boom, and boom, boom. So that you also discover, hey, I've got so much stuff in my body with which I can produce power.